Who invented the first sewing machine and where? The first sewing machine was invented by Elias Howe in 1846 in the United States. Howe's machine was the first to use a lock stitch mechanism and a needle with the eye at the point. This made it possible to sew faster and more accurately than ever before. The invention of the sewing machine revolutionized the textile industry and made it possible for clothing to be mass-produced.